considering it. Like this hat. Like this one back. It's got the Cavaliers. That's where I'm from. Cleveland, you already know that, baby. I'm ready to do a little drinking. At least a little something. You know, we ain't trying to get too messed up out here, but looking forward to having a little time, you know? What does this remind you of? Do you like it? Okay, you want like this if you want. This is a good box of Kleenex. What you doing, babe? Yeah, I'm just getting ready. I got a lot of cool stuff in these hotel bathrooms, you know? I feel like, this is a good box of Kleenex. I learned recently that Kleenex isn't actually, that's like the name of one kind of these. It's a brand. I thought Kleenex was just these kind of tissues, you know? But it's a nice box. It makes nice sounds. I'm admiring you. Getting ready over there is what I'm doing. What you about to put on? That right there? Yeah, I like it. I like anything you wear, though. Anything you put on, you look good and you shine in, you know? Might need some of these later. I don't know what we would need them for, but we might need them. You never know. While I'm getting ready, too, I want you to tell me which one of these hats you think look better. You like this one? What you think? Just the one? I don't know, kind of considering it. I like this hat. It's a nice hat. Mm-hmm. And then we have option two, right here. Which one you think look better? You know, got on black pants, you know, white shoes. So, what you think? You like this one better? It's got the Cavaliers. That's where I'm from, Cleveland. You already know that, baby. But I like to put on when we go out. So. What do you think? This one looks better to you. Yeah. I like how it feels. I like how you feel too. By the way. So which one did you like better? Option one or option two? One, two. Kind of digging the white on him, I'm not gonna lie. The king look fly. You like king with this? What do you think? I think they gave us glasses too. Everything's like already ready. need to do a little drinking. At least a little something. You know, we ain't trying to get too messed up out here, but looking forward to having a little time, you know? I've heard that if you put water in these things and do this here, you get like a magnificent sound. Are you curious about that? You just stuck on how I'm rubbing the glass, you dirty minded. Hold up, I'm gonna put something in this and see if it does anything different. Got a little water in there now, so it should be okay. Let's see. Does that sound any different? Am I doing it right? I just like playing with stuff, that's all. That's all I'm doing, baby. Just making intricate sounds. What does this remind you of? This sound. Anything? Anything at all? Yeah, I think I'm gonna play with this for a little second. I do like the sound of it. That's a little different of a song right there. Sounds pretty good. And you know what? I can clean up this water too. I spilled a little bit of it. But it's all good because, you know, we got these super nice towels that are just waiting for something wet to wrap his hands around, you know. So I won't worry too much about the water. You can worry about your water cleaning you up. But the rest of that stuff, that ain't nothing to stress about. That ain't nothing to stress about, you know. That's just how I feel about it, you know. Like how soft. Feel. Do you like it? Okay, you want like this if you want. Pretty sure it's just some kind of like super nice cotton. Pretty sure. Not certain, but I'm pretty sure. Very soft. Soft little cloud. be ready when you are. Mm-hmm. You still getting ready? Yeah, that's cool. You're looking good, though. Definitely looking good. I think what I'm gonna do is put on my smell goods. What cologne do you think I should wear tonight? I think I'm going with the polo. I think I'm going with that polo. What you think you want? What you think? Can't smell real good with that Burberry. However you want it. Whatever for my queen, you know? You just let me know. And so it is. This pool party about to be dope. It's about to be dope. I'm ready whenever you are, queen. But first, let me get my smell goods, though. What do I do with them? Where is it? Baby, what I do with my cologne? You don't know? Dang. It's somewhere around here. It's definitely somewhere around here, I don't know. Let me, you got something. Oh, that's like a little smudge. Let me just get it. So beautiful. My God, looking at you is just like looking into my heaven, my version of what I think heaven looks like. You be thinking I'd just be talking shit, bro. I don't know what God was doing when he made you, but I admire him for it. I love God so much for making you. Not even joking. Love him in general, but you 10x'd. 10x'd the love. Is that better? Okay. Good. Oh, damn, my sweetness. Shit, if you're ready to go, I'm ready to go. What you want to do? You ready? Ready to come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Give me a kiss.